Well, there you go. The tool in. You gotta push down pretty hard to, and a wrench to get that thing to tighten up. And once it's tightened up, you just don't let it go, and it should just stay in there. So I'm stuck. And not very hard. You just see it moving. Starting to come out. That's all you gotta do. Now, seeing those guys in the video, where they just pop them out, I don't know. Must have just put them in there. One lift is done. And we need a few more. Alright. That's how you get a lifter out. And apparently you'll get them back in. You just slide them back in there. But make sure you soak them for a while before you put them in there, don't put them in dry.